The internet has come, like I said, the internet as an open technology applies to virtually all spheres of our life. Economy, education, you know, different facets of our social life, and so on and so forth. For emerging countries, for countries that are not all that technologically sophisticated, and whose understanding of the functioning of the internet is also it's also somewhat low, they might not be paying attention to how much is involved with the inception of the internet in their existence. The internet has come to affect the economy of all the countries of the world, whether we like it or not. There is no country today that does not, in one way or the other, interface with digital economy. You are made to buy things online, and companies come to deliver to your doorstep. Sometimes you are allowed to pay in cash. For instance, in Nigeria does not have an internet policy of its own yet. Okay? So, and some of us feel that the government is losing a lot of money because of that. Because when a number of companies, retail companies, you know, are springing up online, and they are making people to buy from them, and of course, people keep buying. People probably make more purchases these days than ever before, you know, online. And a number of these things that they buy online are delivered to doorsteps, and people are allowed to pay in cash. For some of these companies that are not transparent, at the end of the day, they end up cooking up their books, you know, indulging in under invoicing, and therefore evading tax, thus depriving the country of, you know, a large chunk of its revenues. So the inception of the Internet Governance Forum, one of the things that it should address is to awaken, you know, to rouse countries that do not have sufficient knowledge of how the internet works to the details of how it works, so that they can also get to know how to approach some of the relevant developments. Digital economy, for instance, is something that everyone around the world should begin to pay good attention to.